At this stage of the game, I believe the final, they got beaten comprehensively last week in Adelaide and in front of their home crowd.